high thumbs up, folks. Last match of the day starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
Last match of the day, we know these teams are still gonna bring the heat. 23-86, as Trojans, they get a note gracefully into that speaker for the Red Alliance. They try and get another one, but unfortunately doesn't quite go in. Unfortunately, on the Blue Alliance, we have a little bit of a traffic jam, I suppose. 1285 tries to put a note into that speaker, but that's all right, Toei Afrimoto has started, and so the robots know what they need to do, and they're gonna do it. 56-72 for the Blue Alliance, right in front of that amp, trying to put that note in immediately. Unfortunately, it's a little bit stuck, so hopefully it gets a little bit dislodged as the match goes on. 97-85 for the Red Alliance, that's Electrona trying to take those notes from the red source and shuffle them right across the field for later, for easy access for that Red Alliance. 68-54 playing some defense on red as they sit right in front of that subwoofer trying to make sure that they don't get any notes. Because red right now, they are in the lead, 34-9, but there's still plenty of time left in this match, so let's see what happens. 1285 also trying to play defense on 97-85 right now. Well, 56-72 tries, just shuffles in those notes for that Blue Alliance right into that amp. 97-85 shoots a note right at the referee. I do not think that will give you any points. That is okay. Cool trick shot anyway. 23-86, that's Trojans for the Red Alliance. They are going straight towards that amp, trying to put a note in. While we have a bit of a kerfuffle going on here between 1285, 9785, and 7475, 1285, they are just playing defense on that Red Alliance. They are doing it like nobody's business right now. They're trying to impede them from scoring as much as possible, but Red still scoots right past the 9785, says, I got places to be. I'm gonna go to the amp and put my note right in there, and that will score us some extra points. 45 seconds left on the clock. Red still has a lead, 44-16. While 1285, he's playing some defense on them, and 56-72, that's First Nation STEM, goes towards the stage. And 68-54 places a note right into that Blue Alliance amp, and with less than 30 seconds left on the clock, Blue Alliance, it's 68-54 for the Blue Alliance. They're going towards that stage. 1285 trying to stop 9785 from doing some last minute scoring. However, they just go right past them to that source while the rest of the Red Alliance, they try and do some last minute driving around scoring, that kind of thing. 68-54 is up for the Blue Alliance. 5 seconds left on the clock. We'll get some parks from both red and blue. 56-72 is up for the Blue Alliance. 97-85 is up for the Red Alliance. 23-86 is parked and time has expired. Wow, what a fantastic final match of the day. And we will get your official scores for qualification match number 48 in a moment.
Not a soul up ahead and nothing behind. There's a desert in my blood and a storm in your eyes. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Well, I remember the fight and I forget the pain. I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all.
Takes the match with a score of 63-20. 23-86 stays in fifth place while 74-75 moves up into 25th and 97-85 moves down into 11th.